What's up, everybody? Darkblade, the invincibility device. Yeah, I'm a fucking device this year. It's time to get the doctor. Yeah, skip it all. I think I'm just gonna do you.
Human, there's a plague. Nobody gets in or out.
You can't keep me out. I live in there.
I'm doing you a favor, lady. If you go in, the guards will cut you down.
You can't do this. Everything I own is in that apartment.
I told you to get lost, lady. The plague has the whole zone quarantined. Nobody gets in.
I'm human, you ass. Humans can't get the plague. Now let me get my stuff out before looters get it.
This thing affects every other race out there. We're not taking chances. Nobody gets in until the plague has run its course.
So you're saying the slums are completely sealed off?
Finally, a human that can hear. Yes, that's exactly what I'm saying.
You can't keep me out. I'm gonna lose all my stuff.
I'm doing you a favor, human. Anybody in the quarantine zone will be dead from the plague or the gangs in a few weeks.
I didn't think Omega had any kind of law enforcement. Who gave the order to quarantine the slums?
Fresh off the transport, huh? Arya Talok calls the shots around here. She's got her little blue hands on every business in this district. And a plague is bad for business. She hired us to keep anyone from entering or leaving the quarantine zone.
There's a Salarian named Morden Solis in the slums. I've got to get in there to find him.
The doctor? Yeah, crazy bastard opened a clinic in the district a few months ago. The Blue Suns weren't too happy when he moved in. I hear Morden's trying to deal with the plague. I wish him luck. The area is still locked down. Our orders are to wait until either the plague or the Blue Suns kill everyone. Then go in and clean up.
Listen, you're stuck here until this quarantine is over. That could take weeks. What you really need is to get this problem solved right now. That's what I do. Solve problems. Let me in and I'll get this district straightened out.
You think you can fix this? Why not? Quarantine is more to keep infected people in, anyway. I'll radio ahead, tell them you're coming in.
Wait, you're stopping me, but not them? You son of a bitch.
You don't have a grenade launcher, lady. Get lost.
Ha, ha, ha. Bitch.
A plague zone? Great.
This mission is important. I need you to come along, even if it's dangerous.
I don't get sick.
Good luck in there. Blue suns and vultures shooting anything that moves.
Bring the head, man.
We got hostiles. Get
out now.
Down you go.
Take control at its most basic. Pile the bodies in the street and burn them.
Anyone else hungry? No.
Is there any smell that doesn't make you hungry?
I don't know yet.
Hooray, 5,000 credits. What the fuck's in here?
Tried to claw his way out. Can't say I wouldn't do the same.
Nothing we can do here. Move on.
Human. Should have guessed. Bad enough you infect us with this plague. Now you lack the decency to even wait until I die before you come to steal my possessions.
Is there anything I can do for you?
Get away from me, human. Your kind has done too much already. Your plague did this to me. Your feigned pity is the final insult.
Is there anything I can do
for you? Get away. Your plague did this to me.
Humans didn't create this plague.
Lies drip from your mouth like the blood from my sores. The proof is there for all to see. Your species is the only one that does not succumb to the virus. Yours and the wretched Thorcha.
I need to find Morton Solis.
Humans looking for the human sympathizer. I hope the Thorcha burn Morton and his clinic to the ground. I hope you... I hope... Damn it.
Hey, stay with me. This won't cure the plague, but it might help a bit.
God damn you, bloody.
You helped me. Why?
It's what I do. I don't know if I can find a cure for this plague, but I'm gonna try.
Your words sound sincere. Maybe it's the fever. But as you said, what have I to lose? What do you wish to know?
When I find Morton, I'll tell him about you. If he has a cure, I'll make sure someone gets it to you.
Thank you. My time is running short, but at least you have given me a flicker of hope to brighten the darkness of my final hours. I don't want to die. Whatever Morton is, I will risk it if he can reach me.
What makes Morton worse than dying from the plague?
The Blue Suns tried to press him for protection money. He killed them, stunned them with some kind of toxin, then gunned them down.
Brutal.
I'm just a doctor. Doctors don't execute people and display the bodies as a warning.
I need to find Morton Solis.
He has a clinic on the far side of the district. He's taking in refugees, offering to help those infected with the plague. I was afraid to go to him before. He is dangerous, but perhaps he can help.
I should go.
Goodbye, human. I don't get sick.
Let's find Morton. Hopefully he's found a treatment.
This shit's all spooky.
The Blue Suns came by this morning and did something to my door.
Channel's slowly coming back, but I'm still looking for people for co-op and multiplayer in games, like Gary's Mod and Left 4 Dead. If anyone is interested, please let me know. So, as I was saying before we were interrupted, I'm looking for people who would be happy to... Wow, I thought I missed that one. Who would be happy to... Well... be up for games and shit. I need an expansion. Solo shit ain't gonna cut it anymore.
Oh, thank God, you're human.
We saw that door open, we thought those Turians had found us. Ever since this plague started, the Blue Suns have been out to get us. They're killing as many people as the disease.
Why are the Blue Suns hunting you?
We didn't do anything. Pretty much every non-human in the district wants us dead.
They think we caused the plague. Humans aren't getting sick, and that's all the evidence they need. God knows how many of us they've already killed.
They should be looking at the Vorcha, not us. Ever since the plague hit, they've been taking over Blue Sun's territory.
Hmm.
I need to find Morton Solis.
Oh, yeah. Him. He's got a clinic on the other side of the district.
Heard he's taking in refugees now. Trying to help plague victims. Offering protection from the Suns and the Vorcha.
Sure. A doctor with military-grade mechs helping people for free. On Omega, grow up.
Sounds like you don't think much of the doctor and his clinic.
The Vorcha tried to muscle in. He gunned them down. Just like that. Pop, pop, pop. Didn't even use his mechs.
Then the Blue Suns heard he was sheltering humans and they went to burn down the clinic. He killed them, too. Then he went inside and got back to work. He's cold. Must be Solarian special forces or something.
You can't stay trapped in this apartment. If you get to Morton's, you might at least survive until the quarantine ends.
Are you nuts? We'd never make it. The streets are crawling with Blue Suns and Vorcha. We don't even have pistols.
I'll carve a hole.
Besides, I'm not risking my life on a rumor that some Solarian might offer me sanctuary.
I know you're scared, but your only hope is to get to Morton's clinic. I'm going to be under fire from the Blue Suns and the Vorcha, so I can't take you with me. But I promise you this. I'll do what I can to leave a safe path for you to follow me. It's risky, but I think it's your only chance.
Okay, you're right. We'll never make it if we stay here. We have to try. We'll wait here for a while and give you time to clear the way. Then we'll head for Morton's clinic, if we're lucky. Maybe we'll meet you there.
Make sure you...
We'll wait here until you clear the path. When the fighting dies down, we'll head to Morton's.
There's audio latency. I don't know why.
This looks interesting.
Here they come.
Damn it.
Bam, 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 bam. God, it's so weird.
Shield to fail.
You're gonna die.
We're in Borcha territory now.
Turians are weak if they let Borcha get this far.
I say, we found this stuff. It's ours.
Now forget it. Nothing but junk in here. This place is worse than the last one.
What are you doing in this apartment? Did you kill that Turian?
What, the guy on the floor? Nah, the plague took care of him. We're just here to take a full accounting of all his worldly possessions.
Stealing from the dead. That's pretty low.
What's the big deal? It's not like they're gonna miss anything. We're just showing a little entrepreneurial spirit. Plague doesn't affect humans, so we might as well cash in.
Besides, if we don't take this stuff, the Borcha or Blue Suns will. Better us than them, right?
No more looting.
Oh, what? You gonna shoot us?
This plague won't last forever. When the Blue Suns come back, they won't like you looting in their territory.
Yeah, well, maybe they won't find out. It's not like there's any witnesses alive to tell them.
Are some dead Turian's trinkets and a handful of credits worth that risk?
We just wanted to make a bit of quick cash. But when you put it like that, doesn't sound like such a good idea. Hardly found anything valuable anyway. Yeah, you're probably right. It's not worth it.
Do you know a Solarian named Morton Solis?
Yeah, I know him. Got a clinic right around the corner. Take plenty of ammo if you go that way. It's crawling with Blue Suns and Vorcha.
For the looks of it, just Vorcha now.
We need to get going.
Yeah, sure. We'll just stay here for a while. Get some rest.
Don't worry, you made your point. We ain't gonna steal nothing.
Bullshit.
Funny business once you're in the clinic, unless you want to deal with those mechs.
What the fuck? Oh my god, I hate the glitches in this game. Oh no, no, come on. Fucking shit.
Yeah.
like we're in Vorcha territory now.
The Turians are weak if they let Vorcha get this far.
I say.
Now forget it. It's nothing but junk
here. We're just here.
Besides.
Oh. This hardly found anything valuable in it. Take plenty.
We need to get
yeah,
going.
Sure.
Don't worry. You made your point. We ain't gonna steal nothing. Humans, not an option, not an option.
Professor Morton Solis?
Krogan cure, supplemented with neural blocker to avoid blood rage reaction. Excellent. We'll be fine. Now to greetings, human. Curious. Don't recognize you from area. Too well armed to be refugees. No mercenary uniform. Quarantine still in effect. Here for something else. Vorcha. Crew to clean them out? Unlikely. Vorcha a symptom, not a cause. The plague. Investigating possible use as bioweapon. No. Too many guns. Not enough data. Equipment. Soldiers. Not scientists. Yes. Hire guns, maybe.
Relax, Morton. I'm Commander Shepard, and I came here to find you. I'm on a critical mission, and I need your help.
Mission? What mission? No. Too busy. Clinic understaffed. Plague spreading too fast. Who sent you?
Ever heard of an organization called Cerberus?
You'd figure it out.
Crossed paths on occasion. Thought they only worked with humans. Why request Salarian aid?
I'm on a mission to shut down the collectors, and I need your help.
Collectors? Interesting. Plague hitting these slums is engineered. Collectors one of few groups with technology to design it. Our goals may be similar. But must stop plague first. Already have a cure. Need to distribute it at Environmental Control Center. Vorcha guarding it. Need to kill them.
Sounds easy enough.
I'll get in and deal with the Vorcha.
Damn it! Now what?
Vorcha have shut down environmental systems. Trying to kill everyone. Need to get power back on before District suffocates. Here, take plague cure. Also, bonus in good faith, weapon from dead Blue Sun's marks. May come in handy against Vorcha. One more thing. Daniel, one of my assistants, went into Vorcha territory looking for victims. Hasn't come back.
If I see him, I'll do what I can to help.
Thank you. Told him not to go. But he's smart. Bright future, I hope.
I found a Batarian plague victim near the entrance to the neighborhood. Can you send someone to help him?
Risky. Blue Sun's Vorcha still battling. District not secure. See what I can do.
Let's head for the environmental plant.
Yes, good. Restore power. Release. This clinic is a sanctuary.
About to go off! put them down!
Oh, fuck.
I'm trying to find shit, but it's impossible.
Please, I'm telling you the truth. I work for Morden at the clinic. I came here to help you.
We know you're spreading the plague virus. We saw the vials in your bag.
No, those vials contain the cure. Please, you have to believe me.
Maybe we should cut off your fingers.
That's look out!
Don't move. One more step and we'll kill your friend.
I know you're scared of the Vorcha, the plague, but this man isn't to blame. If he was spreading the virus, why would he come into Vorcha territory? They're immune.
He's right.
It doesn't make any sense. If we release the prisoner, we can go.
You have my word on it.
Let him go. You got what you wanted, human. Are we free to go?
A deal's a deal.
We had a deal.
Human nobility. I didn't know such a thing existed.
Honor still exists.
Thank you. Rare. I thought they were gonna kill me. Did Morden send you to find me?
The professor could use your help right now. He's got too many patients and not enough volunteers.
Yeah, okay. I'll go right away. Thanks again. I owe you, well, everything.
Yeah, do. Strip.
Eyes up front.
Engage.
Sit down!
One more.
Too easy.
Charging!
Thank you.
Switch up!
Control room up ahead. Let's pop the cure in and get those fans running.
Ah, you don't come here. We shut down machines, break fans. Everyone choke and die. Then collectors make us strong.
What did the collectors want?
Want plague. You work for Doctor. Turn on machines. Put cure in air. We kill you first.
Trouble!
Firing concussive shot!
Turn on the fans and cure this damn plague.
On it!
The second one. We should be good to go.
Yep.
Nothing left.
Environmental systems engaged. Airborne viral levels dropping. Patients improving. Vorcha retreating. Well done, Shepard. Thank you.
And thank you from me as well. Those Batarians would have killed me. For a second there, I thought you were going to shoot them even after they let me go.
I made a promise to spare them if they let you go. I honor my promises.
Merciful of you. Risky. Would have killed them myself.
Professor, how can you say that? You're a doctor. You believe in helping people.
Lots of ways to help people. Sometimes heal patients, sometimes execute dangerous people. Either way helps. Go check on the patients. Lots of work to do. Think about what I said.
Gotta love Morden.
Good kid. Bit naive. He'll learn. Letting him take over the clinic should be able to handle it now that Vorcha are gone.
We've cured the plague. Are you ready to help stop the collectors?
Yes. Unexpected to be working with Cerberus. Many surprises. Just need to finish up here at the clinic. Won't take long. Meet you at your ship. Looking forward to it.
We're heading out. See you on the Normandy.
Welcome to the Normandy, Professor. It's an honor to have you on board.
Yes, very exciting. Cerberus working with aliens. Unexpected. Elusive man branching out, maybe? Not so human-centric.
You're very well informed.
Salarian government well-connected espionage experts had top-level clearance once. Retired now. Still, hear things. Informed of name only, no knowledge of man behind it. Anti-alien reputation listed as problematic.
Don't kid yourself, Professor. Humans still come first in the elusive man's eyes. But this mission is too big for them to handle alone.
The collectors are abducting human colonists out on the fringes of Terminus space.
Not simple abductions. Wouldn't need me for simple.
Entire colonies disappear without a trace. No distress signals are sent out. There are no signs of any kind of attack. There's virtually no evidence that anything unusual happened at all. Except that every man, woman, and child is gone.
Gas, maybe? No. Spreads too slow. Airborne virus? No.
Slower. You don't have to sit there and guess. We collected samples from one of the colonies. I'd like you to analyze them and figure out how the collectors did this.
Yes, of course. Analyze the samples. I'm going to need a lab.
There's a fully equipped lab on the combat deck, Professor Solis. If you find anything lacking, please place a requisition order.
Who's that? Pilot? No. Synthesized voice. Simulated emotional inflections. Could it be? No. Maybe. Have to ask. Is that an AI?
This ship is equipped with an artificial intelligence.
An AI on board. Non-human crew members. Cerberus more desperate than I thought.
The collectors have taken tens of thousands of colonists. We'll do whatever we have to do to find and stop them.
Yes, of course. Can't risk being captured like colonists. Need to identify, neutralize technology. Need samples. Which way to the lab?
Follow me, Professor.
Shepard, how can I help?
Have you got a minute to talk?
Of course. Plague on Omega dealt with. Plenty of time to analyze Collector intelligence. Impressive laboratory setup. Missed working for operations with the budget. AI in particular. Very helpful. Best setup I've seen since work with Special Tasks Group.
Is your assistant Daniel settling in all right?
Quite well. Safe and secure. Neighborhood mostly quiet with Plague gone. Left him the security mechs just in case. Can't be too careful. Also tired of mechs. Noisy. Never used them in STG.
It must have been frustrating working on Omega with such a limited facility.
No, loved it. Limited facility presents challenge. Save greatest number of people using limited resources. Security threats, gangs, mercenary groups add additional difficulty. Quite enjoyable. Plague stretched abilities to limit. Couldn't have asked for more. Also, enjoy saving people, of course. Helping the helpless, greater good, all that too. Nice. Retirement after SDG work complete.
Jesus, this guy is insane.
Tell me more about the Solarian Special Task Group.
Respected organization. Clandestine. Handles difficult assignments with limited oversight. Recon, analysis, occasional wet work. Identify problems, have neutralization options ready should need arise. Model for Council Spectres based on Special Tasks Group. Very similar.
Similar in what way?
Solarians lack numbers, brute strength, military prowess, have to rely upon stealth, intelligence. Agents trusted, given wide operative freedom. Spectres similar, given goal, told to accomplish. Better funded, of course. Didn't have to buy our own weapons.
Huh.
You said you were in the Special Tasks Group. What kind of research were you doing?
Not simply research. Several recon missions. Covert, high risk, served under a young captain named Kirihi. Studied Krogan genophage, Kirihi. Took water, tissue samples from Krogan colonies.
I remember Kirihi.
I worked with an SDG captain named Kirihi. His team helped me destroy Saren's cloning facility on Vermeier.
Heard he was part of that. Jury-rigged explosive. Always got job done with limited resources. Good captain. Bit of a cloaca, though. Loved his speeches. Hold the line. Personally prefer to get job done and go home. Probably military bravado. Jargon. Chest pounding. No offense.
Uh-huh.
What can you tell me about the genophage?
Bioweapon designed by Solarian science team. Deployed by Turians against Krogans to end Krogan rebellions more than 1,000 years ago. Affects every cell of Krogan body. Commonly and incorrectly considered a sterility plague. Actually adjusts viable fertility rates to compensate for high Krogan birth rate. Stabilizes to pre-industrial population growth levels.
Why would STG study the genophage?
Krogan rebellion's bloody, dangerous, nearly as bad as Rachni attacks. All species evolve, adapt, mutate. If genophage weakens, need to be prepared.
What was the STG preparing to do?
Military schematics for likely Krogan population growth, political scenarios for attack points. Genophage reduced Krogan numbers. Species aggression unchecked, population explosion would be disastrous. STG helped check Krogan rebellions, needed to be ready to do the same. Simple recon, nothing to worry about.
Nice talking with you, Morton.
Should get back to work. Need to study. So much data. Here if you need me.
Morton's psych profile warned of hyperbehavior, but he is like a hamster on coffee. He's going to be a very productive member of the team. Anyway, what's up?
Is there anything I should know?
You have unread messages at your private terminal. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
I'll be here if you need. The elusive man wishes to speak to you in the debriefing room, Commander.
Weird.
So, Hadley, how are you gonna spend your next furlough?
You really think we'll have another shore leave?
Of course. Shepard's forming the best team this galaxy has ever seen.
Commander,
I assume everything is going well up here?
Shh.
Joker?
I can tell when it's listening.
I am always listening, Mr. Moreau.
I know.
That's it for now.
See you, Commander.
Hey.
Tell me about you, Jack. What are you up to?
Still checking out your ship. Wouldn't mind putting her through her paces when you're not around.
I doubt Joker would appreciate that. At least not while we're working.
Relax. Joyriding doesn't have the thrill it used to. Besides, if I wanted it, I'd take it.
That's so.
I'd like to see you try.
I've been around. Ran with gangs, wiped out some gangs, joined a cult. Kept the haircut. I learned how to survive and not be a victim.
It's hard to imagine you in a cult. That usually involves a lot of rules.
I was looking for answers. Drugs and sex and going to a better place. A better place, right. It was all about money. They wanted to take a colony, shake the suckers down to fund their spread, and guess who was their ace in the hole? They were just like the rest. Didn't give one shit about me.
What did you do when you found out?
What do you think?
Figured.
You must have met some good people, too.
Everybody wants something. And because of that, everything is fair game. Murder, assault, kidnapping, drugs, stealing, arson. Done it all. And that's the boring shit. Piracy, theft of military craft, destruction of a space station, and vandalism. That was a good one.
You ever wonder if you could have done things differently?
No.
Shouldn't?
There's no reason I should be alive, but I am. You know why? Instinct. It's worked for me so far, and I'm not gonna change. Let's drop it, okay? Get back to whatever it is you think we can do.
Maybe Grunt has something to say. The other two don't.
Shepard?
Just checking in, making sure you're alive.
I was just sitting here thinking. The picture, huh? I'm finally starting to get it. There's a tank imprint, the Battle at Camrum. A dead Turian, stripped. You don't see them out of their armor much. A Krogan boot on his head. And a claw hammer. It's under the brow plate, pulling it back, right? Eyes have gone black, and you see tension in the muscle. You can feel it ready to snap. I get it.
Canrum isn't ringing a bell.
Death of Shiagar, female warlord. Turians killed her, so they were hunted down and made examples. Even if they won the war, it was the last push before the rebellions ended.
Maybe I have to be there, but I don't get the joke.
There's no joke. It's just great. It's a Turian, and he's being torn apart for what they did. I felt nothing before, but now I get it. It was a good fight. The enemy was destroyed to punish them all and send a message. I get it. I hate Turians. I thought you'd be glad.
I don't know if I'll be coming down here for these talks anymore.
Whatever. Don't have to be friends to fight good enemies. Just thought you'd like to know I'm finding reasons for my own battles.
Shepard, I think we have them. Horizon, one of our colonies in the Terminus systems, just went silent. If it isn't under attack, it soon will be. Has Morden delivered the countermeasure for the Seeker Swarms?
Not yet.
Let's hope he works well under pressure. There's something else you should know. One of your former crew, Ashley Williams, she's stationed on Horizon.
Last I knew, Ash was Alliance. Why is she out in the Terminus systems?
Officially, it's an outreach program to improve Alliance relations with the colonies, but they're up to something. And if they sent Chief Williams, it must be big. Perhaps you should take it up with her.
The Collectors just happened to pick a colony with one of my former crew? I don't buy it.
It shouldn't be a surprise the Collectors are interested in you, especially if they're working for the Reapers. They might be going after her to get to you.
Send the coordinates. We'll head straight there.
This is the most warning we've ever had, Shepard. Good luck.
Joker, set a course for Horizon. I've got to go see the Professor.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Tell me you have something.
Yes.
Man, it's been a crazy hell of a run.
Lilith, we've got a problem.
Still can't calibrate the targeting matrix?
Those defense towers are useless if we don't figure it out.
Sorry, Chief. Getting our comm systems back online takes priority.
Yeah. Okay. Surprised people haven't tried to blame that one on me, too.
People out here don't trust the Alliance. It's nothing personal. What is that?
Get everyone to the safe house. I'll cover you. Run!
Thank you.
prepare these humans for ascension.
Mort, you sure these armor upgrades will protect us from the Seeker Swarms?
Certainty impossible, but in limited numbers should confuse detection, make us invisible to swarms. In theory.
In theory?
Experimental technology. Only test is contact with Seeker Swarms. Look forward to seeing if you survive.
Well, I feel comfortable. Ooh, new people to fight. And we will be fighting him right now, Puffy.
You threw my seeker!
I'll put him down.
Firing an impact shot!
Killing the signal.
We're on our own now.
Well, I suppose that's it for now. This is Darkblade signing off. Like, comment, subscribe. You know the deal. Fuck, man. Oh. And Steam users, place your Steam user IDs. Okay. Peace.